I'm Steve Summers with an AM 820 News highlight. Guilty is the verdict for a doctor who ran pill mills out of Lehigh Acres and Pinellas Park. 46-year-old Jacinta Gillis saw 50 to 70 patients a day, if you want to call them that, who paid her $125 each in cash in exchange for a prescription. No questions asked. Gillis made a fortune handing out addictive medication like it was candy. $1.3 million 1 year. Now she faces 25 years in prison minimum when she's sentenced next month. For all the day's news, it's AM 820 News and NewsTalkFlorida.com.